Massive total for, you know, 55 minutes of hurling is on the stage here, and 23 points, you know, along with the three goals. It's huge scoring.
As one side of the final as you can remember.
Yeah, I can never remember anything like this
before. Maybe 1949, Leash against the good Tipperary team of John Doyle and all. No, John Milan has sent it inside, picked up by Michael Kavanagh. Kavanagh gets it out to Tigeri. Tigeri, the 90 yards are about to land on the other side of the field. Locked down by Richie Powell. Richie Powell cuts in, dances away, leaves it there. The ball is sent in by Henry, King Henry. It has gone in and gone over the bar. It's now 3 goals and 24 points. And Waterford, at half-time, Waterford, the score Waterford at half-time, they had 5. They have scored 4 points. And Kilkenny have gone from 216 to 324. As one-sided as the first half.
Oh, yeah. Well, you could see in the first half there that Waterford were beaten. They had really given up the goals. They're not able to match Kilkenny.
He's just got another point.